I want to be part of something, to be integrated. Yota taught me how to be dedicated. I want to see the sunrise. I want to see the sky. I want to walk through the door. I want to know what I've never known before. I've only known the darkness for so long. I've only known the darkness is where I belong. The darkness comes no matter what to everyone, so it's up to us to find our way. We are a part of something. We are integrated. The community supports those who are dedicated. I coax Ricardis out of her silence and we become friends. The story of our success spreads.
And behold, in the 43rd year of my earthly course, a fiery light of exceeding brilliance came and penetrated my whole brain. I saw a crowd of women brighter than the sun, all wonderfully adorned with gold and gems, and they shine like the dawn, and they utter their own individual mysteries.
1141, I found my life's ambition. Broken women come to me out of their darkest night, and the community gives me permission to write down what we talk about. When they find their light, we talk about nature.
For there is no creature without some kind of radiance, whether it be greenness or seeds, blossoms, or another kind of beauty.
There is no creature without some kind of radiance.
We talk about friendship.
If one perceives the joy one receives from another person, one will feel in one's heart a great sense of enchantment.
If one perceives the joy one receives from another person, one will feel in one's heart a great sense of enchantment.
And about our bodies, woman is a source of wisdom and a fount of joy.
Woman is a source of wisdom and a fount of joy. Woman is a source of wisdom and a fount of joy.
A chapter house for all my sisters. We glister as we grow in numbers and in strength. Our work is sacrosanct.
And behold, I saw the figure of a woman covered in scaly blemishes, and down to her knees she was white and red, as bruised by many beatings. And from her knees to her tendons, where they joined her heels, she was covered with blood.
She is diseased from the inside. She is breaking apart.
The community is diseased from the inside. The community is breaking apart.
1163, and the community is in trouble. Schisms, factions break away and make it weak. I will not stand by and watch it go to pieces when it should be whole. So I go. You are the night. You could be the sun and moon and stars, but you lie in darkness as if you are already dead. Oh, foolish people, you shamefully shrink into yourselves and do not want to open an eye to see how the others mock your wicked ways. The others threaten the progress we've made. The others break away because you are the night, exhaling darkness.
You must be.
integrated. We are integrated. We are integrated. We are integrated.